It's an 11 million euro project funded by the European Union with Oxfam Proact as its implementing partner. The project is partnering with governments in assisting the vulnerable rural people to improve their livelihood and become food secure and resilient against all forms of disaster. This is done by building resilience and empowering smallholder farmers in the four local government areas of Fufuri, Song, Mubi South and Guyuk of Adamawa State. Kebbi State has three local government areas, Danko Wazagu, Burning Kebbi and Jega. Gathered in this hall in Yola, the Adamawa State capital, are stakeholders and farmers from the two benefiting states of Adamawa and Kebbi.
We would like to explore.
They are here to review the performance Adamawa of the project in the past 3 years and the way forward.
We would like to see how the PROAT model or some component of the PROAT model can be extended to the rest of the 17 LGAs of Adamawa State and the 18 LGAs of Kebbi State.
An elder statesman and renowned farmer, Mr. Ahmed Joda, says government has the structure to help in developing agriculture in the country.
They have departments of fisheries, and they need to reorganize the agricultural ministries and departments to be able to extend their knowledge to guide them to better themselves.
Some of the stakeholders and beneficiaries share their views on the intervention by the European Union.
What the project did was, in the first instance, is to stabilize the community in their vulnerability status. And then two, it has enabled the community also to begin to have food on the table.
These achievements point at the benefits that the government can guarantee if similar steps are taken. It should also influence policy change to favor the poor and most vulnerable, promote gender justice, food security, and support small-scale farmers.